Ladies and gentlemen, before we get into today's awesome episode of Hide and Seek, I've got an awesome announcement. I'm working with Toyota. They just made a brand new free app with Team Lab, and this game is called Mobilmo. You see this right here on the screen? This is the game, Mobilmo. It's a beautiful, beautiful game where we're gonna be going through the Cosmobi universe into the different planets within that universe. Now, you can actually find other Mobilmos spread throughout the planets, and you can click on these other Mobilmos, and you can collect their action parts. There's two different kinds of parts. There's action parts and normal parts. Normal parts don't really do anything. They're just kind of for aesthetics. Action parts actually make them move. They can do all sorts of things. And I'm going to this specific area, the planet known as the Plain of Donuts. That is where we are gonna find one of the YouTubers who has left us his Mobilmo. And he hasn't left us. Like, we're not taking his whole Mobilmo. We're just clicking on it and collecting his action parts. His name is Hikakin, and it's this guy right here. So as you guys can see, because I click on his Mobilmo, I now have his action parts. Now, we are gonna be making a completely new Mobilmo, and this is the part that we actually just collected from him. You can actually click on the DNA button, and you can see all different kinds of Mobilmos that were made with that action part. I'm just gonna go over here, and I'm gonna go to my new action part, which is right over here, and I can actually drag and drop it. If you dare, come find my Mobilmo. Oh yeah, the fruity glaciers. Now, I'm actually gonna leave my Mobilmo here for you guys if you want to come try to find me. If I press this right here, the little footprint, it's now gonna start recording my movements and what I'm doing. My Mobilmo might be a little bit difficult to find, but once the recording ends, you guys will be able to come over here and now find my Mobilmo inside the Fruity Plains. If you guys want to download the app, it's on the Android Play Store and the Apple iStore down below in the description. It's also free. Thank you guys so much for your patience and waiting. Enjoy the rest of this video.
Oh, you mean dab like this?
No, that's
like
not how you dab.
On the haters?
That's like
I'm
a hug.
On
you don't dab with two hands. You dab with one hand. Did you feel it? Stay away. You're not going to touch me, guys. You'll never take me alive. Yes. Oh, it's teacher. Philip.
See, Preston, we came to play Power Rangers hide and seek. Isn't it fun?
This is, he's not a Power Ranger. Teacher Philip is not a real Power Ranger. No, he's not.
Guys, don't take away from his glory, man.
I'm not taking away from his. What has he done? Has he saved this city?
I literally
multiple times. He's not saved this city once, and he never will. He will not be my Power Ranger.
What? I'm just saying. City meetings.
Yeah, whatever, dude. You're so lame, Teacher Philip.
Oh, I'm gonna find you, Preston.
Is this what happens when a teacher goes insane because they get fired from school and they can't teach anymore? They pretend to be a Power Ranger.
Teacher Philip, get roasted.
I love, Barney, dude. Barney, he likes my jokes.
It doesn't end with Preston.
Yeah, but Nick doesn't like my jokes. Barney and I are gonna be new friends, Nick. You can just leave when you want, by the way.
Wait, Preston, ouch. I love your jokes. I just like the jokes where you're the butt of them the best.
Dude, don't call me a butt.
Pretty good.
Guy!
Well, you are kind of a butt.
I'm not a butt!
Yep.
I have a very big one, though. I will say that I was blessed with the down rear area.
It's actually
Nick, you're like
scary.
Cardboard. You ever eaten CC's pizza? That's kind of your butt. You got a CC's pizza.
What? CC's pizza. I've had lots of different types of pizza though, so maybe you're just mistaking the name.
No, you're.
Hi, Preston.
Nick, stay the fudge away from me, dude.
No, Preston, we can hide together.
Nick, I don't want somebody who's got a butt like cardboard. All right, mine is
Preston,
a badonkadonk.
My butt looks great. Look at it.
It's
just
literally
it's
flat.
Just enough
literally
in Minecraft.
Flat. Look at it. It's flat.
It's not. It's not.
Barney,
flat.
Can
is
you come
really
save
flat?
Me? Barney, can
really
you do
flat?
This?
No, Barney, you should totally check out the library for somebody not named Nick.
Dude, don't come to the library.
All right, you guys, I was coming library.
Yeah, Barney can come library, but Teacher Phillip's not allowed.
You know, wow. I'd love to join in on the butt shaming, but if any of you could give me a hint.
Dude, we're not butt shaming. We're not butt shaming.
Don't, what's
God,
up,
look,
chief?
Stay.
No, come on,
did you fail? Stay away!
No,
you're not gonna touch me. You don't want to talk. No, you want to fist. No, it's. Oh no! God, I hate
wow,
you.
Wow, Preston.
Gosh.
Who thought you would have gotten found?
Yeah, well, who would have thought that Nick would sell me out again? Again.
Yeah, Preston, that's
actually,
your problem,
Preston,
man.
I didn't sell anybody out.
How dare you do this? Barney and I are going to be great friends. Whenever you're the seeker, we're gonna kill Teacher Philip, and Barney and I are going to hide, and you're never going to find
us.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Yeah,
watch it out, Teacher Philip.
Yeah,
game
see?
Plan.
Yeah, Barney and I are going to kill you. We got lava, dude.
contingency plan is that?
I don't know. Anything that involves you dying, it just makes my day.
Trust me, it would make mine too.
What? You can't accept that fate, Teacher Phillip. It's not fun when you don't fight back, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry there, pal.
What is this place? Is this the pink Power Ranger room?
Hi, Preston.
It is. Nick. Oh!
No.
Hi.
Nick, you're making it too easy now. Nick.
Come on.
Don't do this.
Wait, where did he go?
What? He's moving.
Uh-oh.
He's moving. Where'd he go?
What? I don't know.
Teacher Phillip, are you working with Nick?
Hi, Preston.
Am I working?
I'm up here.
What?
No, Nick's cheating, guys. He's
using...
I'm not cheating at
all. Just
disappeared.
Nick is...
secret
place. No. Nick, are you using... Okay, there's two things, two explanations. He's using teleport commands or these blocks are modded.
I'm gonna go with both.
I think these blocks are modded. Nick?
No.
Nick,
no,
let us know your secrets. Nick.
Yeah.
You're
Nick,
cheating.
You better not be cheating, man. We're gonna put you on the walls of shame.
I can't tell you all of my secrets, Preston.
Right.
We're going to put him on the wall of shame no matter what, Barney. I think he deserves to be there. He can be a big centerpiece.
Preston,
what?
First place on wall of shame, Nick. Second place, Nick. Third place, Teacher Phillips.
Wait. I come in third with the wall of shame?
Yeah.
Seriously?
That's good. That's
the,
what?
That's the bronze.
Teacher Phillips, that would be the first time in your life
you don't
want to
come in
first.
Okay, Nick, stop. Nick, how is he doing this? Guys!
I'm a spooky ghost.
How are you? Nick, stop. Nick, you're taking me off, dude. Where'd he go?
He vanished.
Teacher Phillip, he was
right here.
Didn't. I literally smoked him out and you didn't grab
Justin,
him.
I can see you right here.
What do you mean you can see me?
You're so close to me.
No, where's he at?
Alright, no, seriously, go find somebody else.
What? We spent all this time on you. Now we gotta go find Barney.
Oh, you're all behind me.
Barney, look, we need to talk, man. We need to talk.
All
I
right.
think.
I'll meet you in the middle.
All right, Barney.
No.
No more Barney.
Oh, there he is.
I'll tag him. I'll see how many gumballs are in this gumball machine.
Okay, just keep counting. He's got 10 seconds. It's getting close. Where'd he go? Oh, no, guys. I lost Barney.
That's not how you count.
Guys, I lost Barney. Guys,
well,
I lost him.
I lost count.
I lost him, guys.
We can be even.
Just kidding. Oh wait, I did lose him. Oh no! I didn't know there was a ladder up here. I was waiting.
You just put me to the losing team
for dramatic
effect.
I was waiting to chase him because I didn't think that there was a ladder inside that room.
This is literally the worst.
No, you know what's the worst is when you or Teacher Phillip win. That's the worst. When Barney wins or I win. I'm okay with it.
Yeah.
Just because I can.
I'm not playing anymore. I am only laying on the ground.
Well, Nyx, if yours doesn't play anymore, then you're going to take up the 4th, 5th, 6th, and 7th spot on the Wall of Shame.
Nyx, I mean, I got you, Nyx. Yeah, I got you, Nyx.
No, Preston. No.
Barney and I can just play hide and seek alone.
That was a very funny joke, taking his life.
No, why? Nyx. I can't wait. I'm gonna break out of these chains and I'm gonna come after you and I'm gonna dab on you. As soon as I tag you, I'm gonna dab on you. Oh, you're just obnoxious. You're just obnoxious.
Oh, you mean dab like this?
No, that's
like
not how you
dab.
Dab
on the
that's
haters?
A, that's like
I'm
a hug.
On
you don't dab with two
haters.
Hands. You dab with one hand. Nick, I'm gonna tag you. You come back here. I can't wait until I find the old Barney. I can't wait. Barney and I are gonna tag you profusely. I don't even know if you know what that means, Nick. You're probably not smart enough.
You will never find me. You know why?
Barney, we're friends.
I'm more interested in where an honorary Power Ranger is.
I'm not interested in the power. Is that an ant on my screen? Yep, that's hold on, guys.
Maybe?
I got an ant. I got rid of the ant. Sorry. I thought it was just Nick.
Wait, I'm not an ant?
Yeah. I mean, Nick, you kind of look like one. Yeah, you kind of look like one.
Run away. Teacher Phil, get away from me.
Is Teacher Phillip being a bully again? Gosh, he's always being a bully.
He's trying to do homework again.
I think he gets bullied so much by me that he has kind of inherently become a bully. That's really sad. The fact that you stooped down to my level.
Yeah, you're makes him so mean person.
Yeah, it's not like I did it intentionally. He just really deserves it, though, most of the time. You got to be honest.
How? Explain how?
I don't know. You're just a failed teacher. I mean, I can't really say more than that.
Most teachers are. That's like redundant, Preston.
Dude, shots fired, man. Shots fired. The poor teachers. That's it. I'm coming for you.
I do teach. I don't know what to tell
guys,
you.
Guys, I'm forming the teachers union. I got this, teachers, if you're watching this. Oh, dude, there's
Phillip, this is the worst hiding spot you've ever had.
What are you talking
about?
You
guys are hiding?
I'm
well,
not
Teacher
hiding.
Teacher Phillip's not hiding. What are you doing, Teacher Phillip? Come on, you're embarrassing me.
Keep
okay?
roasting
I came
him.
Here
Keep
to
roasting
beat
him.
At hide
I found
and seek.
Him, guys. I found him. Oh, what? Well, guys, I got him. I got him.
Tag him down.
Take that suit off, Teacher Phillip. You're a teacher. You're not no. a Power Ranger. Take it off.
No.
Take
no.
it off. Take it off.
I'm sick of you pushing me around, Preston.
Fine, I won't push you around anymore. If you go
That's
find
all you
Nick,
do.
If you,
you
find
set me
Nick,
on fire, you
here,
yell
stop
at
complaining.
Me.
Stop complaining. Stop complaining. If
it's
you find
only
3 Nick,
in the morning.
Find Nick, and I will relieve you. I will not bully you for an entire round.
Ooh,
pretty sweet
that's
deal.
A long time in Preston.
Yeah, it's a long time, guys. Find Nick, and we won't be bullied. You won't be bullied for one round.
Teachers fill up 5 minutes of freedoms. Oh man, that's probably looking like a cherries on top.
Mm-hmm. Lots
cherries
of cherries.
On top of what?
I don't know. Just on top. Do they have to be on top of something? Are you always this needy, dude? Jeebus.
He said cherries on top.
I'm just
Is
saying.
That cherry?
I think you're a little needy,
that's a,
man.
That's a cookie.
Yeah, guys, I'm just I'm in a spooky area right now.
Why would you drag me with you?
Look, we need to find, we gotta find Nick, all right?
I had him.
No, you didn't. Yeah. You always say that, Teacher Phillip. You never had him. I don't know how he gets up here. He knows. He built the map. Did he die? Did he just die?
I might have just died.
Nick Daly, you did just die, didn't you?
I just died.
Wait. I think you did. I saw his body like soak into the ground right there. Nick, I don't know if you know this, but hide and seek is supposed to be a family-friendly game where you don't die.
Preston, I tried my hardest, okay?
No, you did it! Yes! Phillip, you didn't touch him, which means I'm going to bully you next round again.
Oh, surprise, surprise.
I mean, I'm going to be honest. I was going to bully you anyway.
Yeah, I know. I already know, Preston.
I want you to win, Barney. You're my
Preston,
guy.
This isn't how it works.
Plan. We're going to assert my dominance on
you
guys.
Yeah, assert the dominance. I agree. Keep it up, Barney. You've got this.
Preston,
that's the attitude.
You can't throw a hide-and-seek game. That is just
That's not
unsportsmanlike.
No, I tagged two other seekers who just so happen to be useless. One of them more so than other. His name starts with teacher. Ends with Illip.
Name starts with teacher. Really, it starts with teacher.
Yeah, I mean, do you actually have a first name, teacher?
I do, I'm not telling you what it is.
Right, is Teacher Phillip just an alias? I feel like it's an alias. I don't think it's
it
a real
is an
name.
Alias.
It's just a nickname. I feel like your real name is Miguel. I think it's
what?
Miguel. Yeah, Miguel.
Wait, Preston, kind of like your real name is Susie?
Dude! Susie can be a manly name.
Sorry.
Susie can be a manly name.
I was supposed to tell you that.
It's my middle name, Nick. It's my middle name. Middle names don't count.
Hey, oh, that's right. That's right.
Just because I'm Preston Susie Arsmit does not mean I'm any less manly. Do you see these benches over here? This is what I bench on the reg. Check that out. Oh, shoot! Oh, my... Okay.
Wow, you really got burnt on that one.
Yeah, I don't really want to bench those anymore. Teacher Phillip, why don't you go bench? Show off your Power Ranger skills.
No, why don't you?
No,
guys,
why
we just lost.
Okay,
are you serious?
We're in gym class.
This
guys.
Makes me ashamed to have Preston as my middle name.
What?
This is terrible.
Your middle name is not Preston. If it is, we are changing your name legally, or I'm going to be coming down up to Boston. Down up.
Wait, what?
I'm becoming
down up.
Do you even know where Boston is?
Yeah, I know. It's over there in Massachusetts.
Yeah, no, totally.
Manitoba.
I'm shocked he does know where it is.
Africa. New Zealand.
Hey, man, as long as your guys Google Maps calls it good.
That's all I need. If I was ever confused, Nick, I could just Google. And you know what? I'm going to find your city, and I'm going to send you poop. Poopsenders.com.
Dude, you would send me poop?
Yeah,
are you giving a plug?
I'm going to give you poop. This video is sponsored by poopsenders.com.
Dude, I know you've been doing a few more brand deals than usual, Preston, but God, you're getting real desperate, huh?
I'm just going to just step myself away from the situation and let it just unfold.
Too late, Preston. Your name is affiliated.
Barney!
Preston!
Dude!
Here, man. Here's the plan. I need you to follow them around and then blurt out their location.
Okay, that's a terrible plan.
I'll do it.
Very far away.
I'll do it. Guys, I'm teaming with the Seek. Okay, Barney, you can't tag me, though. You can't.
All right. Promise no tagging
what?
You.
You promise?
I promise.
Wait, are you guys teaming up?
Yeah, he is. He is.
We're good. Hide and seek.
We're just good friends, guys. Okay? We're just good friends. It's nothing else. Don't worry about
Preston,
it.
Preston, I was going to take his... Wait, Teacher Phillips, where? You didn't go anywhere.
He's so bad. He's so bad. Tag him. Tag him. No, don't tag him. Don't tag him.
Yeah,
he's going to tag me.
Tag
he's going to tag me. If you tag him, I knew his plan. I knew his plan.
What? Is nobody going to tag anybody?
No, we're going to tag you, Nick. We're going to tag you. We're going to...
All right. Actually, okay. Preston, let's go find the bad guy.
Barney, come here. Barney, you gotta go tag Philip. I'll split up. I'll find Nick, okay?
Oh, I can hear you, buddy.
No, you can't. We're not in the same voice program.
Oh, yeah, no, that's good.
You're going down.
You're just going down, down, Philip. We're gonna take you and lock you up.
Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna lock him up. Keep him there forever.
Teach us, Phil. Where'd you went?
He's over there. He's over there somewhere, Barney. Don't let him confuse you. He looks intelligent, but I promise you he's not.
It's too late. I got confused by a teacher, Phil.
Yeah, you did.
Dude, come on.
What are you going to do?
Oh, Barney. I thought I talked about your brain cells. Oh, man. Okay.
Wait, did you find Nick yet?
He does. He has a couple, actually. He does have a couple. I've seen them with my own eyes.
You've seen his brain cells.
Yeah. I've been doing puzzles to improve brain activity.
Yeah, he has. Brain boost. He's on keto, too. So he's got those ketones in his brain right now flopping around. Nick, I'm not even the seeker, Nick. Nick, I'm not even the seeker.
I don't believe
Nick,
you,
I'm not the, Nick, I'm not. Nick, I'm not even the seeker.
Preston, stay away from me. I don't want to do this.
Nick,
this is
I'm not the seeker. Nick, I'm just going to keep following. You're not going to get away from me. I'm like a leech. I'm going to keep sucking your blood. Don't get me. Get him, Barney. Barney, get him. Barney, get him. Okay,
I'll
go.
You
got to get him. Okay, you got to get him. Barney, you got to tag him. Barney,
Nick, back here.
Oh, Barney,
you don't have
careful.
To do anything that you don't
Barney
want to
Nick.
Do.
Yes!
No! You got him! Let's go, boy! Oh, dude.
This is the worst game of hide and seek I've ever played. Preston, I'm never going to bring you to play hide and seek again.
That's okay. I never even wanted to be here in the first place.
Chief!
I found Teacher's Philip.
Yes! Oh, my gosh.
Teacher's Philip, yours cheater. Yours cheater. Yours in game mode.
Is he... What? He's cheating?
No, I'm not. I'm fine. Oh. I'm a seeker now.
Yes! Gotcha. Barney, I'm so proudly of you.
And now,
you're
let
so
me guess.
What?
Preston, I'm proud of you.
You're hiding somewhere. And now we're not going to be able to find you.
No, it goes back to where you were.
I can't look at you. Nick, why would you do this? Oh, just Nick, how did you know?
Run,
Nick's
run.
Cheating, guys.
Block,
guys,
I'll
Nick's cheating. Nick's
I
cheating.
I am not. Barney, you can't block me.
He's cheating, man. He's cheating.
Preston,
I can't believe
back
it. He's cheating. He's cheating.
You can't tell me that
he's cheating.
Cheating.
He's cheating, guys. He's cheating. He's cheating.
Stop helping him.
Come on, Preston. Dude, he's cheating. I got this. Barney, just run away. Run away, Barney. I got you.
Okay.
I got you. Guys, you'll never take me alive. Yes.
You see?
This is not how I usually play hide and seek, Preston.
I gotta
not
switch it up, dude.
Bit.
I gotta switch it up, guy.
Yeah, we aren't your usual suspects.
Yeah,
Philip, you stay with Barney. I'm going to find Preston.
No, you're not. You'll never find me. I totally didn't cheat. I didn't. I did it all legitimately. All of it.
I'm still arguing.
I don't think it's all legitimate.
I think it's legit. I legit have become a legit pickle. All right?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Pickle Rick? What?
Yeah, you can call me Pickle Rick, guys. They call me Pickle Rick.
First off, your name's not Rick. And second off, Preston, you don't look like a pickle.
Dude, I look like a hot pickle. A hot Cheeto! Oh, I could totally be a hot Cheeto. Guys, Frito-Lay sponsor this video. Come on. Come on.
Nick, I don't know if you knew this, but it's not nice to assume what people's look ands don't look like.
Yeah, it's actually really un-American of you. And
Preston,
live in America.
You can be a Cheeto if you want, but all I'm saying is it doesn't pay to be a Cheeto.
What?
Preston,
yep.
Of course it does.
Preston,
what?
Cheeto's over to me, Preston.
I can't Cheeto over you. I'm scared. If I'm in a good spot. Barney,
just make that a verb.
Barney, I'm in. we can do what we want, teacher. How do you even know what a verb is?
Cheeto over to him.
You know, how do you know what a verb is, Barney? Come on.
Oh, don't Cheeto to me. Don't Cheeto to me.
I'm not Cheetoing.
No,
I'm not
Cheetoing.
No. No. You're camping him. No, you're camping Barney. You're being a bad doodle banger. I don't trust you.
I know what that means.
It just means you're a doodle banger. Don't do that, okay? I'm perfectly fine and content with where I am. Barney! Am I safe here? Barney! Barney, I thought I was safe here! Barney, I thought I was safe! Barney!
Cheeto!
I can't! I gotta just face my fears, boys! They'll never catch up! I got this!
We're catching up to you, buddy.
I got this! I got this! Guys, can we just...
I hate this. I'm locking him in here.
Can we just take a moment to just,
Wow.
What?
Where'd you go up?
Dude.
Yeah, there's a Comic-Con. Coming.
Wow.
Oh, so does that mean we're not playing hide and seek again?
No wonder why he got fired. I know why he got fired. Yeah, I know why you got fired. You showed up at school one day, you forgot to take off your little cute outfit, and
Look,
well, you scared all the kids.
What do you people want from me?
That's not Five Nights at Freddy. You look like Princess Leia.
No, 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 it's totally Five Nights.
Are you sure? I think it looks like Princess Leia a little
it's
bit.
Fanfic. That's what it is, fan fiction.
It's a fan fiction? I don't know if I want to be a part of this fan fiction, guys. This is kind of creeping me out now. Nick, I can't believe you couldn't capture me.
Yeah, Preston, don't worry about those guys. You and me, we're a team.
I mean, Bonnie, we are. Dude, teams stay together.
Teams work, makes the dreams work.
Yeah, it makes the dream work.
Makes the dreams work.
And Nick, how does it feel that your partner in crime is literally a Comic-Con guy? Girl. What is he? I don't know who he is. Just keep laying there, Nick. Just keep laying there. I dab on you. There you go. I'm in the...
Is this better? Is this better, buddy?
Look at these dabs. Look at them. No, you're still dressed as a Power Ranger for Comic-Con. All right? Come on.
Dab, dab, dab.
That's not how you dab.
Haters. Dab on the haters. Preston, I'm dabbing on the haters. Dab, 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 dab.
Nick, you make me cringe so hard.
Dab.
Dude, I'll deal with the buttholes for the vapes.
The contacts, guys.